Subscribe to Mom's Food Diary and tap on the bell icon so that you can receive my latest recipe notifications as and when I upload it. Hello friends, welcome to Mom's Food Diary. Today I'll be showing you apple dessert, apple kheer. It's an easy Ramzan recipe for iftar. It's very healthy too. I will show you a complete method here. It's a simple healthy dessert. So for that we'll be needing one apple. We'll be peeling and grating it. This is condensed milk. We have taken 2 tablespoons. We will be needing milk 500 ml. This is cashew nuts 50 grams. Half liter of milk we'll be needing. This is brown sugar. Or you can also take normal sugar 2 tablespoons. And this is the almonds, 8 to 10 almonds. We have peeled it. And this is 1 spoon of cardamom powder. So let's start the recipe. Initially what we'll do is we will peel the apple and grate it. This is a very healthy and tasty dessert. So on the other hand, we have heated a pan and added the milk here. We have to cook milk for 15 to 20 minutes on medium flame while continuously stirring so that it becomes thick and it will become 400 ml. So on the other hand, we have heated a small vessel and we will add the grated apple here. We need to cook the apple separately because if we cook both milk and apple together initially, then the milk might get spoiled. So once we add the apple, we have to cook it stir fry for initial 1 minute on full flame and later for 3 to 4 minutes on medium flame. And then we'll be adding the brown sugar powder there and we'll want it to get dissolved here. So that's the reason we are cooking it separately, the apple. So now as you can see, the apple mixture has been completely ready and we'll keep it aside. And on the other hand, as you can see, our milk also has been completely cooked here. So now we will be adding the cardamom powder here. This is a very healthy dessert, ideal for iftar in Ramzan. So we will mix it thoroughly. Now we will be adding the apple mixture here. So please do not add the apple initially and cook with the milk, else the milk might get spoiled. So now we will be adding dry fruits. And now we will be cooking for 1 minute on medium flame. So we have added the condensed milk. Once everything is added, we will cook it further for 1 minute on medium flame. This is, we have taken a milk in a small bowl. In a bowl we have taken milk and we have added 3 to 4 strands of saffron to enhance the taste. And now we will serve the kheer and we will add the saffron mixture on top of the kheer. It gives flavor and enhances the taste. So our healthy dessert apple kheer or Indian pudding is ready. Please try this recipe on iftar. It's an ideal Ramzan recipe. It's healthy too. So please comment us below and like this recipe, share this recipe with your family and friends. Also comment your thoughts below. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.